First day of practice here at Indian Trail. Guys are already doing really long push-ups, build endurance. Got drills all over. Perfect weather here tonight. Coach Hoffman's the head coach there in the blue, working with the linemen. Rest of the guys, looks like a pretty good turnout. Maybe around 100 kids. First day of football, man, August 1st. Summer's getting to be over. Mike Ramchek, Kenosha News.